My word, what a gorgeous way to wake up.
I hope you don't mind. I checked the time your alarm was set for, and I shut it off. I figured this might be a more gentle way to start off the day.
Oh, that is so thoughtful, New Brian.
I'll start up again in 9 minutes. Hey, Meg, I know how you like to let off steam once in a while, so I got you a journal.
You got me a journal?
Actually, I got you two of them. My right ear and my left ear. Fire away.
Dear Diary, today at the school library, I saw a picture in National Geographic of a woman with nipples that cover most of her breast, too. And suddenly, I didn't feel so alone.
You know what it sounds like to me? Sounds like the woman in that picture was pretty beautiful. All right, I'll see you at dinner. Think fast!
Wow, deodorant! Are you sure I'm old enough?
Oh, I think so. I'm gonna make you a little less gross every day.
Hey, New Brian. Oh, you have a guitar.
Yep. In fact, I wrote a new song today, and I want to hear what you think of it.
Where did you find the time for that?
Peter, inspiration doesn't have a schedule. I don't like fancy learning books. I don't like apple tarts. I don't like cozy breakfast nooks. I don't like modern arts. Well, I like farts.
Ah!
Yes, I like farts. I like long farts, short farts, wet farts, your farts. I like farts if you've got heart.
Oh, I've got heart.
Let's hear those farts.
How do I start?
Well, Peter, I will help you get your farting started.